Allergen immunotherapy can be administered in two ways. The sublingual route, common today, whereby patients at home place drops of a solution or a tablet under the tongue. The subcutaneous route, whereby patients in a medical environment receive regular injections. Who can benefit from allergen immunotherapy? Allergen immunotherapy is indicated in subjects with allergic rhinitis or mild to moderate asthma, where symptomatic treatments are insufficient. It can be started as of the age of 5 years. When to start allergen immunotherapy? In the case of seasonal allergies, such as pollen allergy, the treatment can be started a few months before the start of the pollen season and continued during the pollen season. The treatment can then be discontinued and started again the year after, following the same protocol. In the case of perennial allergies, such as allergies to dust mites or animal hair, the treatment can be started at any time of the year and it is taken continuously. For long-term efficacy, the treatment must be taken for at least 3 years or 3 consecutive seasons. Allergen immunotherapy, by acting on the cause of the disease, reduces allergy symptoms as of the first few weeks and improves the quality of life of allergy sufferers.